detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles.
The ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
Munitions detected.
What they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation. It seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards, I'll give them that. Tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
Reinforcements incoming.
Keep moving. We need to clear the next hall.
We're done fucking things up there.
Keep moving. You still got two halls to clear.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Divisions on my six!
So come through the planetarium. We gotta secure that ordnance.
The third rock from the sun. Our home may not be the center of our universe. So far, the only planet that can support life has been the vast reaches of space. It's irrational to think that our planet is the only place for creating and sustaining life. We know that Mars is one of the vast oceans that many of the elements found on Earth.
Serious trauma detected.
While no other planet in our solar system sustains life, the building blocks that allow portals to evolve from single cell amoebas to complex living beings like nothing more than ash from a dying star light years away.
Thank you.
evidenced by these images. At one point, more than 30 years ago, the one-third of the Martian surface could have been covered by ocean. Martian exploratory craft have sent us evidence of more recent molecules as well, ranging from gullies and dry river systems to what appears to be ocean planets. There are also minerals present on the surface of Mars that could only have been formed in a liquid water environment. Today, water can be found on Mars as ice at the Martian North Pole, although small quantities exist as water vapor.
Setting a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile construction.
This is using a casing from the Nokia's collection. If they can rig it with a warhead to use propulsion, they wouldn't even need a guidance system to hit the White House or a settlement.
Kinda goes without saying, but if you see any missiles lying around, make sure they can never, ever be used.
Database patch indicates designation LMR-90.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
Out of action and they lost a big stockpile of ordnance. Throw in the fact that the settlements can scavenge those workbenches and tools, and I'd say it's been a pretty good day.